Holy Cross College Men's Media Day here today at Notre Dame, Indiana. Lorenzo Moore spending some time with us here. Saints, of course, expecting great things after a second place finish in the Chicagoland Collegiate Athletic Conference, and they played tremendous down the stretch last year. And having this guy being a pivotal player in that group, glad to have Lorenzo with us. Lorenzo, 16 games. This team needed a shot in the arm. And boy, did you give it to him down the stretch. Let's just talk about the immediate impact that you made in January.
It was just Michael McBride just being straightforward with me, coming in, just telling me what he needed. And then I just wanted to do anything to help the guys win.
Give us an idea on what's different in camp now as you look back on when you first joined the team, really in midseason. You don't have any Bryce Crozen. Nate Miller's not here, but you still have a large selection of guys coming in, plus some new guys.
Yeah, the hit from Bryce and Nate, that was pretty big. They were our leaders from last year. So coming in this year, we have me, Robbie, and Parker. So we're just trying to lead this group in the right direction.
When you look at the Chicagoland Collegiate Athletic Conference, it's a tough league.
Yeah.
Were you thinking it was going to be as tough as it was once you got into it?
Yeah, I knew like we was going to compete every day. No game was going to be given to us. Everything was going to be earned.
When you look at your production last year, about 8 points a game and roughly 7 rebounds, got lots of minutes down the stretch. As Coach McBride sat down and said, hey, listen, I need 12 and 12 from you this year. Has he gotten into specifics, or is his mindset telling you that, hey, listen, I just want you to give me your best and let the chips fall where they may?
It's more so giving my best and let the chips fall where I may. He'll be pretty satisfied as long as he knows I'm giving my all. Like, good things will happen.
Give us an idea on how difficult it is to play for Coach Mike McBride. He is a tough taskmaster. He's one of my favorite coaches I've ever had a chance to work with. He just demands a lot, and if you're not going to play defense in this system, you're not going to play.
Yeah, he's a defensive-first-minded coach. He'll get after you, but everything is for a good reason. Like he has a good purpose, good cause, and he's just one of those type of guys.
When you look at the new components coming into the team and into the program, what can you tell us about him?
They're proven, solid, and they're just ready to work.
All right, let me give you an open-ended question, Lorenzo. What do the Saints have to do to have a great year and maybe make a trip to the NAIA National Tournament Series?
Compete, take nobody for granted, and just go out with a chip on our shoulder.
There you have it, Lorenzo Moore, speaking to the point here today at Holy Cross Media.